Hi, I'm Angela. I'm the co-founder and CEO of Esqlabs. It's incredibly exciting to be a young person in Southeast Asia today, where the average person is under the age of 30. The region's economies continue to improve, and we see things like lifestyle, mobility, and access to the internet improve across the board. But today, only 25% of young people in Southeast Asia ever graduate from a university. With 6 million jobs redundant by 2020, and more than half of the workforce needing some form of upskilling, how do young people participate in a growing Asia like our parents did before? The one thing we know for sure about the uncertain future is that it will be one filled with technology, data, and machines. At the same time, many employers are struggling to fill job vacancies, especially in high-value jobs requiring technical skills. The existing mismatch between skills and employer needs threatens to become even wider as the fourth industrial revolution transforms businesses and jobs faster than workers can adapt. Esqlabs is an edtech startup redesigning skills education to help young people thrive in the future of work. We're building a movement to combat the lack of learning opportunities that are accessible, engaging, and job relevant for young people. And how do we achieve that? We design and implement blended learning bootcamp education for data skills. And we're innovating on three fronts: how education is delivered, how tuition is accessible, and how learning communities help with job readiness. We use blended learning, which means a combination of online lectures and in-person exercise, to create a delivery model that is effective, engaging, and low cost. We develop innovative tuition models to increase financial accessibility, including zero tuition upfront models linked to job outcomes. And finally, we build learning communities and use those platforms to give our students industry-like experiences through hackathons and projects to help them build portfolios and gain confidence. In 1989, my father was an English teacher in China. He was one of the lucky people to have acquired and shared with others a skill that made all the difference when China was just opening up its doors to trade. Today's equivalent of English skills, not just in Asia, but across the world, is a language of machines and data. Esqlabs is creating innovative ways to teach these skills to not just help young people find their next jobs, but change the trajectory of their careers and transform their lives.